Welcome to Leaders of Tomorrow. This week, we are exploring the FMCG and consumer durable sectors. The fast-moving consumer goods sector is the fourth largest sector of the Indian economy and provides employment to over 3 million people. So let's take a closer look at this very vibrant sector. Eat your heart out, developed economies. India's thriving FMCG sector is where all the action is, and the 85,000 crore rupee FMCG market in India is growing at a rapid pace despite the economic downtrends being witnessed around the world.
As long as India's growth story continues at whatever clip, the opportunity for the growth of small and medium enterprises is very, very significant.
For former chartered accountant Somesh Chaudhary, life has started smelling a little more sweet lately. Somesh's young company, Global Fragrances, is in full bloom, and with revenues projected to clock over 100 crore rupees by the next fiscal, this three-year-old company is suddenly blossoming into a major player in the perfumery segment.
My achievement, you can say, within this short span of period, if I am able to, you know, that cope it up with more than 100 crores of business and with such an renowned brands, and after seeing the all the, you know, that strengths of my competitors, even though the brands are with us now, this is my, you know, you can say one of the prime achievements as far as this small journey is concerned.
Having a finance background, Somesh was not deterred to take the plunge into a completely unknown area. In 2004, he decided to join Stella, a perfumery company, to understand the nitty-gritty of the business. Finally, in 2008, he started out on his own, initially doing contract manufacturing for clients across Australia, USA, UAE and Spain. But today, Global Fragrances in-house brands are making waves across these very same countries, with contract manufacturing constituting a mere 20% of its total exports.
More than 100 crores turnover will be achieving this year. Out of that, I hope so 70% turnover will be from our domestic market and 30% will be for export market, as far as you know that this year is concerned.
Domestically, Global Fragrances supplies to some of the most renowned brands in India, from Reebok, BLCC and Elder Pharma to the Aditya Birla Group, Nature's Essence and Mankind. In fact, 99% of Global Fragrances' domestic market is dedicated to supplying to these FMCG giants. With its state-of-the-art 22,000 square feet factory in Manesar, Global Fragrances specializes in aerosol products, UD perfumes and UD toilets, and has a production capacity of 1,20,000 units and 90,000 units per day respectively.
We have got good international customers, international brands who are associated with us, and many more good brands are also associating, like Reebok, like Adidas. We have met their compliances and we are doing their compliances. And then we have added to Octane, we have added VLCC, we have added Nature Essence, we have added Joy in our customer list.
Having a hand-picked team dedicated to the cause as much as himself surely helps Somesh lead the charge effectively. And his efforts are not going unrecognized. Recently felicitated with the Prime Minister's Award for Manufacturing Excellence in the SME sector, Global Fragrances is reaping the benefits of a dedicated workforce and an inspired leadership. The company seems all set to breach its stated goals for the coming fiscal and is poised to further grow from strength to strength.